welcome to Judy's Place. Y'all, today I will be fixing lobster thermidor. This was one of the meals made back in the 1960s and the 70s. You're going to take and cut your lobster on the side like that. Okay? You're going to cut it on both sides. Yeah, this is one of them old, like, type meals. One of them back-in-the-day meals. They ate lobster back then and there. Okay? And you're going to try not to mess up your lobster shell. Okay? You're going to try not to mess it up too bad. Okay. Then we're going to put a little olive oil on it. Then we're going to mix a little butter up with a little garlic sauce powder. About a teaspoon of garlic powder or garlic salt. Mix it up. Then we're going to pour it on top of the lobster. Then we're going to stick it in the oven for about maybe 350 oven for about maybe 7 to 8 minutes. And we're going to put it on this pan, this foil pan. And in the oven it will go for 7 to 8 minutes on 350. And I'll be back.